person. The name of the song is Galaxy. Music, this is a different song. Music for me is different because this song here, it's really like an escape song. That's what it was. Music has healing powers if you use it the right way. I don't think much of today's music has too many healing powers, but that's for later. Music has healing power. This song is called Galaxy. And for me, Galaxy was just a meant to escape song for me. At the time that I wrote this song, I was sick and I was going through depression, honestly. So I did the song just for myself to listen to every day. Never wanted to put it out or anything like that. So I would go there and I'd track the song and then I'll just listen to it every day because there I didn't feel inadequate. I didn't feel weak. I didn't feel like I had to deal with, you know, just mental captivity, you know. So I would go to Galaxy to escape from everything, you know. But one thing I realized from there, in Galaxy, I didn't feel all these things. But so I started realizing, if you're not feeling all these things in Galaxy, really not there. It's your mind. It's in the mind. So if I could psych my mind musically to make me feel so amazing, so powerful, that's what you really are. Because the mind is the most powerful thing that you have, and you have the ability to take people's mind to zones away from depression, rejection, and all these other things that Galaxy took me from. So in turn, it helped me realize you're not weak, you're not inadequate, you're strong. So it's a very dramatic song. I'm a dramatic person, so deep down inside. So I hope you get the point.